We are from Krishna Swami College of Engineering Technology, Kadalur, EC department, and our project title is Hybrid Power Generation using Helio Watcher with Windmill. The main objective of our project is to generate an hybrid power by using a renewable source of energy such as solar and wind, and hence it consists of PIC microcontroller. It has 33 I/O lines, and most of the industry are using this PIC microcontroller, and it is an LCD display of a 16x2, and hence it is a signal conditioning circuit to sense the LCD, and it is a relay circuit, relay driver, and this is a part of stepper motor. It consists of a buffer, optocoupler, pre-amplifier and power amplifier, and hence a pair of 12-volt lead-acid storage battery is used, and hence this is used for this controller. And hence it is used for a stepper motor. Depending upon the available of a solar and the wind, the corresponding energy is stored in lead acid storage battery, and if this light intensity is greater than 7 volt, the corresponding solar panel get trapped, and hence the energy is stored in power lead acid storage battery. And it is an PIR sensor to shut the power in the absence of human, and to minimize the power wastage, we are using this PIR sensor. And from wind, and hence in the absence of light, we are using LDR sensor.
Okay.